she just literally slept.
Okay, yeah, that's sick. If you didn't know, tomorrow is Easter, because today's Saturday, and...